I'll show you guys what I got. So crazy. I was like, what? Like, these pants originally cost like, I think it was like $34, but they were like $5.97, almost $6. Basically $6. I got that. I got these pants and I got something else. Oh, these gray pants over there too that I used already. Buster still hasn't moved. Like, that's literally under me. He just stays there. Buster, come here. He's so cute. So, yeah, they were. It doesn't say the price that it was before, but I remember it said on the receipt. But fix this drawer, but I'll do that after, probably. Oops. was gonna show you guys the boots, but they're downstairs. But yeah, I usually wear them with black boots, and they just fit like, they fit so nice on my legs. Like, and like, my butt looks really good in these. So yeah, literally, if you're trying to look like a snack or a whole meal, get these. They're from Zara. Literally, so worth it. I wish I got like all the colors, but I only got the brown. And they just look super nice. These are also H&M, they're just white shorts. And these you do have to wear like white underwear with them, because if not, if you wear like I don't know, like a green underwear, even though I don't have any green underwear, or like red underwear or blue underwear, you're gonna see it. So I had to buy some like white Calvins, so they look nice with these. So, I guess I can show you guys my closet really quick. I, for the most part, hold on, let me get this. For the most part, like, to keep my things, my clothes, color coordinated. So I have, like, yellows and, like, browns here. And it just continues on all the way to the blacks. And I need to get some clothes. I have so many jackets. Like, these are literally, like, all jackets for the most part. So, yeah. Most of it for the most part. most of them have been thrifted. Like, this one was thrifted. This was also thrifted. This was thrifted. That was it. This was thrifted. This was thrifted. This was thrifted. I think, no, his mom gave me this. Brian's mom gave me this. But yeah, there's like a lot of more clothes here that has been thrifted. And just like old clothes too that I just need to get rid of or donate. And then down here I have all of my shirts. This is my closet for the most part. I'm just gonna put this away. This is gonna go here. I'll put it here. Pants are literally so old, but like, I don't know, I need to get rid of them, but at the same time, like, I don't need to because they fit me, but I don't wear them anymore, so I should give them away, but like, I don't know, I've had these since, like, 2010, 2011, so it's been a while. There's just like other jeans here too that like I should give away, and yeah, I just need to do like a closet clean out. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave this here for now, except these socks, I'm gonna put them away. this sock in here. So I guess now I can move on to this section here, and I'm just going to be putting that underneath down here. That's where they were in the first place, so I just need to organize that and put that back to where it belongs. Store, and I do have accidentally dropped. Sorry. Didn't pick it up. But like, I still need to figure out how to properly use it. Like, for the most part, sneeze. Just like a detail. Since it is weighted, it's way easier to fold. Okay. I'll be right back. So imagine this not here, but it's all clean up. I do need to move this owl plant, but I'll do that later. But finally, it's cleaned after like a week of it being literally a mess. So yeah, I hope you guys, let me just say, thank you. But yeah.